Hi, Steve from STR Skill School here. We've got Joe from Mizuno. Tell us about the boot, Joe.
Certainly. This is the new Morelia Neo. Mizuno, over the past 25 years, have had great success with the Morelia boot. Great history and heritage with that boot, linked with Brazil, with the barefoot feel and function. And we've brought that into the modern day. The current player, the modern day player, is looking for a boot that's lighter, faster, but still needs a great fitting and highly quality craftsmanship.
Right. I've tried these boots on and they are spot on. And at the end of the video, you'll see me testing the boots at the Mizuno Performance Centre. But tell us what's different about this boot to other boots.
No problem. We've got a one-piece outsole and heel counter, which effectively reduces the weight of the boot. At the rear of the mould, we inject with a firm P-back, so we have a great supportive heel counter and rigid support shank. Yet in the forefoot, it's a highly flexible unit that allows the foot to obviously flex and be agile as they require on the pitch. On the upper, we've used a kangaroo leather across the vamp and a really thin sponge again to reduce the weight but to keep that great fit and feel. And then we, as you can see here on the collar lining and the back of the tongue, we have a superior leather suede to again give that luxurious feel and fit with a mesh tongue to again reduce weight but also add breathability to the boot.
Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for coming in, Joe.
No problem, thanks for having me.
No, pleasure. Check out Mizuno's YouTube page here. Click, subscribe, have a look at the boots. You won't be disappointed.